Where is this place?
Ellan's lab.
Are you serious? Why did we come here? You know that she died many years ago.
I know. Maybe we can't find any clue.
Okay. Let's do this.
Thank you. You look here. I look around here.
I found a letter for Ellan.
What did you say?
I found a letter for Ellan.
Ellan. My name is Ellan.
And I'm really sorry about the thing I have done. I worked in Project X with Professor Dravitz. Our main goal was to create a new generation. If you are reading this letter, we couldn't succeed.
We did.
We could create telepathic generation. However, we didn't what was going to happen. So kids started to die. Just 100 kids could live and they could be adults. Nearly all children died. Every kid became telepathic because of our experiment. They could live until 11 and 12 age. People began to ask, stop this experiment. But we didn't have an answer. We couldn't stop. Do you want to know how they died? Some of them shot themselves as jumped off buildings, things like that. But most of them just died.
But why?
Because every people had bad and ugly thoughts, but they never wanted to say what they thought felt. However, telepathic kids know other people's every thought kill of them. For this reason, kids didn't want to live this. And then they killed themselves. I'm sorry, I'm not innocent.
Everything are Ellen's fault.
Really?